These coming party elections should not be based on tribal grouping, regional or administrative boundaries. Our efforts to keep Kenya united would be meaningless if we were to base our decision on ethnic considerations.